Napabalita na hindi natatakbo si Anton.
Mm-hmm.
Your take?
In a sense, it's good. Pero, anong sabihin natin? We just opted not to anymore, no?
So it was an option?
It was an option, okay. Yeah, because he was offered the seat for governor. Pero nung pinag-isipan din kasi namin, mahirap yun kasi, boy, you have to really stay in the province. Kailangan talaga nandun ka. And yung buhay namin kasi nandito ngayon, dito nag-aaral yung mga bata sa Maynila. So parang medyo mahirap gawin kung mag-governor siya. Hiwalay kami palagi. So we had to, you know, decide. Well, he decided on his own.
Ang ibig sabihin ni Don, kaibigan, ay si Anton kasi was representative of the district.
The district,
and
yes.
He was basically based in Manila.
Yes.
So kasama yung mga bata. Ngayon, that he was offered to be governor, that would mean that's an executive post.
That's
na ang
right.
Ibig sabihin po ay siya ay mabibase sa Davao.
Sa probinsya na.
Okay, so it must have taken a lot of,
yes,
you know, conversations.
And in a sense, nanghihinayang si Anton kasi talagang yung mga constituents namin talaga, yun ang nire-request talaga nila. I mean, he would have wanted to serve, mm-hmm, you know, some more, pero yun nga, it would be hard for us.
Have you gotten used to politics?
No. Talaga. I never get used to it.
You never get
never,
used to
never.
It, being the wife of,
yeah,
a politician.
No.
Pero Don, if you were to compare politics and show business, mm-hmm, how would you compare the two? Ang politika ay ano, ang showbiz ay ano? Let's say in the context of audience.
Ang ano, this might seem harsh.
Okay.
But sa showbiz kasi na ginagalawan naming mga artista, ang mga bawat galaw namin binabantayan ng mga tao. Pero I think hindi kami nakaka-apekto in a way na in commerce, we do not affect commerce.
Okay.
We do not affect how much food or how little food, you know, people have on their table. You know, unlike when you are a politician na sumisilbi ka, no? Sa bayan, these things are expected of you. The basic needs ng mga tao, kailangan mabigay mo sa kanila. So, mas mataas ang calling.
Oh, public trust. And
public
expectations.
Trust. Oh, oh.
Public service, in other words.
Yes.
Alam ko kasi, madalas sinatanong ka at ako man, mm-hmm, being your friend and representation, kung ikay interesado sa politika at parati kong sinasabi, hindi. But you know, people have not forgotten, Dawn, that at a certain point in your life, you spent 7 years in Davao.
Mm-hmm.
Diba? I mean,
yes.
Well, after you got married.
Yeah.
And you decided to really, you know, help Anton,
yeah,
build,
exactly,
the family.
Uh-oh.
And immerse in Davao.
Tonight with